One day, Wind took a rest at the top of a hill. The animals did not know where Wind was. They sent Spider to look for him. Spider found Wind, but Wind sent Spider down a way. On the way, he met his friend Fly. Spider told Fly what had happened. Fly wanted to be the first one, tell the others. He did not want